I'm going to try something I don't normally do because I'm not really good on these open wheel vehicles. I don't do well in Formula One. I don't have the reflexes. And in these Indy cars, I just don't have it anymore on these open wheel guys. But I'm going to go out, cut some laps. The Indy 500 track and cars for the 500 have just been released here today, actually yesterday. So I'm going to go out and cut some laps here. Turn the sound up a bit.
Thank you. benefits.
Wow, coming from about 380 kilometers an hour down to 100 kilometers an hour. Pretty damn fast. Let's see if I can hit my pit spot. There I am, right there. There we go. All right, let's try a quick race here. Three by three start. Okay, we're gonna try this again. Don't know how I'm gonna do. I would like to just be able to finish the race. I don't think I'm gonna have any kind of position when I'm done with this. I would like to survive with maybe a scuff on the wall or two, and that about be it. Okay, we're gonna skip to the end of the qualifying session. We're gonna do a random start. Random qualifying start. Where am I gonna be? Well, he'll let us know.
19 minutes. You've not got much time to sort this out. P16. 20 minutes.
Starting 16.
Okay, Joe, here we go.
3x3 start. I don't know how they do this shit.
Hit the wall. Come inside. Still there.
That's 15 minutes.
How the hell am I going to survive 15 more minutes of this shit?
To go. That's 10 minutes. minutes left. You're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. B-31.
This pit stop I can get repaired.
Watch your speed.
There's my boys right there. Boy, I don't know how they do this for 3 hours.
You're all clear. Stay behind the line.
Good.